Alright. Here we go. The first drop, the green bastard. Parts unknown. Fishy, fishy.
There's the happy fella.
My first fishing check.
There's our, yep. There's our first.
The first fish in the green bastard. Fuck, that is a good size.
Hello. You're the first victim of the green bastard.
Parts unknown.
Yeah.
In less than 5 minutes, fish number two. The Green Bastard, March 3rd, 2021.
So this is day three at the Green Bastard. And this is my view. Would you believe the ladies came with the place? They had a fantastic decorator. That's a lot of smoke.
Can we open a window?
Nah. Day four, the Green Bastard. Parts unknown. First day out here by myself. I just caught me. I believe another pike. I don't know my fish well yet, but let's take a look at him. He is... Oh! He's lively, is what he is. It's unknown. 17-inch pike. First catch of the day, flying solo. Incredibly hard to film a video. Hold the fish. Back you go! Day five, we've been out here maybe 10 minutes, drop the line in the water, first pike of the day. Green Bastard, parts unknown. Green Bastard, parts unknown, day six, not a good start today. I got the car stuck on the way out, didn't feel good. So then we walked the rest of the way, I got to the shack. Eminar came by to see the stuck car, decided to come by the shack. They asked to see my license. I say, yeah, I got a license, here. I'll give it to you. So I show it to him. It says right here in the bottom, does not expire until December 2021. Turns out on the back, it says that my fishing expired in 2019. Why the hell does it say 2021 on the front if it's going to say 2019 on the back? I now have a $155 ticket that I have to pay. The guy even said to me, just pull your line out until you buy one online. So I got out my phone, I bought myself a fishing license, so now I'm registered for the rest of the year. But I still have a $155 ticket to pay. We caught one pike! Checking in from the Green Bastard, parts unknown. Day 7, no fish. Just a little cracked. It's still good. It's still good. Day 8. Returning from the Green Bastard. Parts unknown. Green Bastard, parts unknown, day 9. I'm back on the board. We got ourselves a pike with our tip off outside. 18 inches. Not bad. Best one since day 1.
Yeah.
Going back outside.
Okay.
Here we are, Green Bastard, parts unknown, day 9. Another big 4th fish of the day. That makes a record for the most fish caught here at the Green Bastard. He's a slippery one. We're going to put him back and see if we can't catch number 5 before we go home.
The camera?
Here we are, Green Bastard, parts unknown, day 10, windy as a mother outside. Just as we showed up in our pickup truck, the Green Bastard got blown about 10 feet in a different direction, so we're fishing a new hole today. Today at the Green Bastard, we have a special guest, fisherman Mike McNabb. Wave, Mike. Hey, thumbs up. He knows what I'm doing. Very good. Just a little windy here today. The Green Bastard, parts unknown. I don't know if you can hear that. I told you it was windy. That's how windy it is here today at the Green Bastard, parts unknown. That poor son of a bitch has no idea that he's moving.
Where's the moose on my cabin?
Day 10 here at the Green Bastard, parts unknown. 2-footer, 25 inches. We got blown 10 feet away, but it was 10 feet the right way. Look at that mother. I think this one's a keeper. Number 1. Still day 10 here at the Green Bastard, parts unknown. I got Fisherman Mike on lighting. I got my buddy Antonio doing the camera work. And I caught myself a 15-inch walleye. It's not as big as that 25-inch pike I caught earlier today, but it'll do. We took a show on the road today. Different shack, same fish. Hold it up, Mike. Show us that Wally. Beauty. First perch I've seen in 12 days.
Oh, not too big. Looks better down there. It's one of like the, it's like bluish almost.
Yeah.
Do we measure?
All right, here we are, Green Bastard, parts unknown. It's day 13. We got something new. It's not a walleye, it's not a pike. It could be a whitefish, I don't know. It's very pretty. And he was what, 14 inches? 14 inches long. Not too bad. We'll find out what he was and we'll put him up on the wall. All right, the Green Bastard, parts unknown. It's the final day of ice fishing season on Nipissing, March 15th, 2021, and there she is. We made it out just as the sun is about to rise. Absolutely beautiful. I don't see anybody else in the lake yet. Could be for safety reasons, but we're gonna get us some fish today. Here we are, the last day of fishing, the Green Bastard, parts unknown. We're about maybe an hour in, and we pulled up this beauty. Absolutely gorgeous. We're gonna put her back. Green Bastard, parts unknown, here we are. Last day of the fishing season, biggest walleye of the year. That was 18 inches. I could keep it, but I don't want it. See you again next year.
This is the end of ice fishing season 2021 at the Green Bastard, parts unknown. The neighbors have moved. Everybody's pretty much gone. A couple stragglers left, including the Green Bastard herself. My 2-week ice fishing vacation is officially coming to an end. I'll probably still be out here until the sun goes down, but the battery's about to die. Thanks for joining me.
Green Bastard, final day, final minutes. Just as my toe just showed up, I fought this little baby. Makes number 5. Makes the best day of the year, the last day of the year. I can't wait to come back.
Well, I love her, but I love to fish. I spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. If I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, her. Oh, looky there, I've got a bite.